evening, getting to some more Skype room stuff. Bucket looks like it's got a gear in it. It's odd that it sinks there considering there's no drainage. What's happened? has three. Triangle is five. Circle is six. Here we go. You. Okay, thank God it's empty. Here we go. Just 3 cents. 3, 8, 73, $1.73 to $1.24, $9.73. guess that's not what I wanted. Two green gears, which I don't yet have. Idiot broke the keys. Don't know the significance of the order yet, so. It's a bloody jaw. Press the handle. That poster. Melody Jean. So it is. Oh, excuse me. Thank you. Oh, duh, you've got a key. Find the middle black key, play it as many times as its siblings you see. Okay, so why not? Oh. It's in that barrel. I was like, why isn't it shooting? I mean, there's a barrel, but there's no, like, what is it called that? Yes, there's one dead bit. One. I believe he only has one. And Gabe's losses. That can't be right. Okay, so Gabe's loss was one loss and four wins. Losses. See. This game had one win. This guy had one loss. That doesn't make sense. Oh, maybe if one of them gets it, it counts as a win. I'm just going to try and brute force it. surely that's only the only tidbit. Five could four times. Wait. God, that's already paid all four times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1. 1, 1, 2. I'm so confused. This is 6, supposedly. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna brute force this one. Okay, so we have snake oil, bandit, gold rush, and undertaker. Some bandit, undertaker, bandit, undertaker, snake oil, gold rush, gold rush. Oh, stop burning snake. Okay. Possum bandit. And stop. Undertaker. And then stop. Start pouring snake oil. Possum gold rush. Stop. Gold rush. Right. I'm gonna remember what the hell I entered that in. Oh, that's right. D, which is the diamond. It's two. D twice. Spade. Clubs is B, which is three. Okay, so what? I'm so confused. A mustache, and four. 2, 2, 3, 4.
What? Oh, god damn it, it's the order. So it's G, D, little E, B. Ah, geez.
kidding me? I just had to pick it up. Okay, so 4 and 2. Looks like we can do another one. Forty-five. Matt LeBlanc. Two by 2, 4x4. Yeah. Yeah. I didn't get it. So Harold is 34. St. Cleveland, 1856. Oh wait, 34 years, so 1886. Oh, 1876. So 603 906, 1300. Two one zero. Okay, so I've got two notes. That get me. Okay, so state is one. Then the federal government is 2, so that's 1.7. The bank is 3, so it's 2. And then treasury is 4. Right, had to be in that stacking order. Okay. So.
New paper.
So is this one?
So A, B, C.
Okay, so this one has the presidential. So this is. I'll start with note A. Okay, note A has the presidential portrait. Serial number. The format is a letter followed by four digits and another letter. Yep. Serial number must match. Okay. Yep. Oh God! Wrong tick. That one. A, B, C. Okay, so counterfeit. Yep. Serial number, and then C, Treasury seal. Nope. Strike. And then D, microprint, FUS. Yes. Okay. Okay. So B. Let's see, the presidential portrait. Yes. Serial numbers. Yes. Does not have the right seal, and then D is the micro film, which I believe is not also. I believe this guy is the worst. Color is off too, but they're not counting that. Okay, so it's not got the presidential portrait. The serial numbers do not match. And then C, I'm pretty sure this is just all X's. Let's see. So the seal's the only thing it's got going. Oops. So, A is 1, B is 2, C is 3. So, A and C. Okay, so second letter of the best counterfeit, which is A. So, that is B. First digit of the best counterfeit. Which is 2, and then the last digit of the worst counterfeit, which is 7. Two dots. Ah, crap. Dashes and three dots. Okay, so 5. 5, 1. Forgot someone dash. 5, 1, 4. Okay, so the magnet. Not it. 5, 1, 4. Yeah. Oh, except for the points. Okay, so that's 2, 3, 6. Oh yeah, I gotta steal the gold. Have to. Crowbar. The hell did a crowbar even? Probably the crates, but I don't actually have a way of getting to them yet. Yeah, what about these three? Five, nine, oh eight. I'm confused. Okay, I'm gonna stop because I already know that part. Okay, well, first off. that in there. That in there, that in there. What? I'm so confused. It's 22, which already opened. Maybe. I don't know. Thank you. 1976. I'm so fucking confused. What the fuck does this clue even mean? Sorry, but that music's gonna drive me fucking mad. Fuck it, I'm looking this up. Kidding. that's bullshit. It's not out of water anymore. Okay, so package for Black Marsh is about 2.8 pounds. I'm assuming this is pounds, given this is an American, I'm assuming an American game. Let's see, Black BM, 2.8. Okay. Pine Stone, it's 2. And then 1.64 Chilton. Okay. Okay, so Chilton Ferraro. What was that? 1.6 times Ferraro. 2. And then local. So Black Marsh is local, so that's times 1. And then so is Pine Stone, because that's a neighbor, that's times 1. So, I would make that 2.2. Okay. Oh, it's 3.2. God damn it. Parado is times 2, which is Chilton, which is 3.2. Got Lorelei, which is times 1. Package sent from Lorelei to Fredo. So, distance times weight. Crazy. Ah, damn it. Missed the package. Okay, so that's 0.4 for France. So 0.4 times 4, 8, 1.2, 1.6. Right. 3216. So the international one's actually the cheapest. I didn't think I'd ever get out of there. Oh! So this is why escape rooms work much better with multiple people, because you get stuck in a rut, and then someone else comes up with something, and you're like, oh shit, hold on. Okay. Okay, it's chained. I love his oils. It's funny. Okay, got emulsifier, purple rock flower, crushed, echo sage, solvent, golden nugget. We've got two of those things. Kindling. Solvent. Okay, so I got three. Just need a golden nugget. Twin's angry arc is below. There's gonna be multiple balls. I've only got one so far. Chief's suitcase. golden nugget. Nice. Okay, so who's the tallest? Grand Water. Crooked Tooth. Proud Wolf. Wait, no, Scorpions. Proud Wolf. Foam Rise. And then Oh no, it's Crooked Tooth. Crooked Tooth. Fame Rise. Proud Wolf. Scorpion's Peak. Feather Points. And Green Water. Scorpion. Proud Wolf. Foam. Great City is gonna be okay. Wrong way around. So project a card. How and where? Ah, there. That's a pool table. Down, up, right. So what's the purpose of the arrows? Thank you. Okay, so one is black. Two is the gray one. Tom Brown, 2 points. I think I'm going to have to leave it there. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube, want to check out the Twitch stream live, link to the YouTube channel is in the description below. I should be back on tomorrow night. Yeah. If not, maybe Saturday. Because I don't think my PC will get delivered tomorrow, but in the off chance there is, I'm just pre-warning. But yeah, till next time, see you later. Bye. Well, hold on, where's my setting? Stream Deck. It's not working.